sponsored by Honda. Opening faceoff is just seconds away. Welcome to another exciting night of hockey action. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro shortly, I'm Mike Emery. The teams have taken to the ice, and it's setting up to be a terrific matchup. You are here at the right moment. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emery, and play is just underway. Takes his pass from the goalie. Trying to go to Kucherov. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. Pass to the slot. They score! A surprising early goal. You always hope if you're paying the price of admission as a whole. Failed on another faceoff. The Pirates wheel it up the wing. That one's right on his stick from the right side. That puck's loose, deflected away by P.K. Subban. Continuing now along the boards. Pass cut. Knocked it away with the stick. Looking to Weber. The Pelicans wheel one ahead up the wing. 2-on-1 opportunity. Oh, they score! And they've tied the game up. A little past halfway here in the first. Two goals so far. Moving it to Ben. Oh, he staggered him. Great chance, but nothing because of a wonderful hit. Goalie to the bench. Extra attacker out. Jabbed away by Carlson. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Play stops, and still another penalty. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Pelicans shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. That puck is loose. No luck getting through that. Passes to the slot. Score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie. The Pirates now have a one-goal lead in the first period. Perhaps they can build on this and carry something sizable to the dressing room. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. Nice stand-up poke check there. Loose puck gathered by Madonna. And it's nabbed by Kessel. Gains the blue line. Got his stick on it. Good job on the draw. First period has come to a close. We'll get a rest, so will the teams. Anaheim's got a lead of one.
Discounts on team merchandise and team ringtones, as well as email notifications on upcoming promotions and exclusive fan club member events.
Good clean win on the draw. One timer. Score! What a power play these guys have. The Pirates here in the second period have a two-goal lead, and it's a huge lead on the shot board. Neutralized faceoff win. Solid neutralized poke check. Pitching it to Suter. Directing that one to Goodrow. Good. He scores! Three straight goals. Anaheim's got an enormous lead, and the Pelicans want to generate something up the wing. Nicely into the zone. Good solid defensive play there. Let's it go. Pass comes to him from the crease. Banked right ahead. And that one is sailed back in. Carries it to the corner. One-timer. Score! It's his third goal of the game. Jets have built an enormous lead and some wonderful confidence here. The coach held there for a face-off coming up next. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
The ability to get open is the key to the one-timer. He's been doing it all night, but the goaltender's been too sharp till eventually it leads to one.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here. Of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up.
The throwing of any object is grounds for immediate removal.
Away. Good standing poke check by Bergeron. And another penalty coming. If we have a slew, what's one more?
Well, you know there are a lot of penalties on the ice when the referee takes out his notepad and pencil.
Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now. Trying hard to get it out of the zone. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. Gains the zone. Shot on goal. He scores! Ryan Getzlaff. Over nine mocks, a minor for tripping. You can just see the confidence when a team is lightning-like on the power play, and this one is. They get another chance beginning now. The Pirates have control of the puck along the boards. He throws it there. Score! What a phenomenal night for this guy. Every game presents a fork in the road opportunity, and this is it. It's a long 5-on-3 power play, and it begins now.
2 minutes for slashing. Time of the penalty.
Takes it from the boards and looks on. Flings it. Score! It's another power play goal. Anaheim's goal has built...